Good morning! Today is Vlogmas day number 4. Whoa, my pinky's like out here. If you're new here, welcome. My name is Autumn and I am just so excited still about Vlogmas. So this morning I went ahead and went to class and then had breakfast with my grandma again. We do that like 3 times a week. I just got gas. A whopping $2.59 per gallon. I literally paid $20 and only got 7 gallons. I'm not unfortunately because I love like my job, but I do work today. So once again, that takes away a little bit of filming time. I have an hour before I go to work, but I think I'm gonna go ahead and head there and maybe work on some homework or study or something like that. Maybe we'll see. We will just see what the rest of today holds. Maybe I can do something Christmassy. Doubtful. I know like the chorus, but I don't know the like little words, you know? So I got a new phone, right? And you know how it like doesn't have like a like circle hole or whatever? So now my aux cord doesn't go into it, and I've yet to buy an adapter because I'm Christmas shopping, not shopping for myself. So we're gonna listen to the radio Christmas bops and see what comes on.
Faithful friends who are dear to us, gather near to us once more.
And finally off work. Woo woo! I have church tonight. Oh my gosh, there's something in my eye. I'm currently waiting on Andrew. We're gonna go get something. Ah! No. We're gonna go get something to munch on because like I said yesterday, I'm starving whenever I get off work. Anywho, oh, that looks so creepy. Food, I just need food. Oh, I just honked my horn.
Hi everyone, welcome to Autumn's Vlog. My name's Zach, I'm her student pastor. Subscribe and give it a thumbs up. Peace up, A-Town down.
Hi.
Hello, Vlogmas.
Hi.
It sure does move.
Yeah.
Like a lot, Caroline. A lot.
A lot. All of them.
Happy holiday.
Okay, she's ready, please.
I finally made it home to my little precious puppy. So I'm gonna start editing this video so that way those of you that are up late can see it, or those of you who are just a day behind can watch it in the morning or tomorrow. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe, and turn on that bell for post notifications. And I'll just see you guys tomorrow. Say bye.